microphone lags the tone arm. Boy, how did you get to this place? Hey! Boy? Is locked. Is locked. A golden key. The house key. To hide. This creature haunts me. Herod Bishop, and I will tell you my horrible story. This story happened to me in the late 70s, and even the most terrible nightmare will seem only echoes of horror in comparison with those mysterious events which I participated in. I worked as a real estate agent, and we had an old mansion in Maine which no one could sell. It was a dead weight in our company, as a stale product on the store's shelf, which was losing its value every day. After all, houses also have a shelf life. And then, one May morning, the silence of our office on the Fifth Avenue was broken by a telephone call. That call changed my whole life. It was a Mr. Johnson, a very strange client, who was willing to seize this old junk called house. And even the fact that a family of five people disappeared in this house did not frighten him. But on the contrary, it was the reason for such a strange purchase. After a brief conversation, my boss decided to send me to Stonebridge, to this provincial hall in Maine. My task was to inspect the house and make sure that it still didn't fall apart, and then to contact the client for a deal. My name is Henry Bishop. I will tell you my horrible story.
Doing here? It is a private property.
He locked me up in this chest.
Who locked you up?
My master. It's all his fault.
Master, I will find the key and set you free, and then I will take you to the sheriff.
jammed. I need to pry it with something. Chest is locked. Jammed. I need to pry it with something. Chest is locked. Is clutched.
Cretumanfa, Amretus supero, Mahar Barozimbok,
The chest is locked. This is the place marked on the map. Chest is locked. Damn, these are real bones. quicker here.
Ah!